Good morning, beloved of the Lord. Today morning, I want us to focus on the power of the declaration. The Bible tells us in the book of Proverbs 18:21, the tongue has the power of life and death, and those who love it will eat its fruits. Our tongues have a power. It has a power of life as well of death. So it depends on how you are managing your tongues. Why do mankind's tongues have a power? Because we embody the Maker. The Bible says, and the Lord was saying and things was happening. Our Maker created things by the word, by declaring things, and the same nature mankind have. So mankind have the same nature of saying things and things happen. From today and forth, you child of God, you need to start declaring things you want to see. You want to start declaring the change you are hoping to see. You need to check all in your mouth. As David said, oh Lord, over my mouth, Lord, keep watch over the door of my lips. David even called it the door of the lips. And look at what Jesus said here in the end. He said that it's not what goes into the mouth that defiles a person, but what comes out of the mouth, this defiles a person. So what will come out from your mouth is what will define you as a child of God. May God bless you. Life quickening affirmation. Because of me, Jesus partook of flesh and blood, and by his death, we saw him that had the power of death. That is the devil. Jesus now lives and is alive forevermore, having the keys of hell and death. Oh, death, where is your sting? Oh, grave, where is your victory? Thanks be to God, which gives us the victory through our Lord Jesus Christ. This Jesus is for me. Who can be against me? His Spirit lives in me and quickens my mortal body. God has put before me life and death. I choose life. I have life and have it in abundance. I shall not die, but live and declare the work of the Lord in the land of the living. With long life, will Jesus satisfy me and show me his salvation. I serve the Lord, my God, and he blesses my bread and my water. And Jesus has taken sickness away for me. The number of my days, Jesus will fulfill. Because this Jesus is the same yesterday, today, and forever. As it was with the patriarch, I shall be gathered to my fathers at a good old age, an old man full of years. My natural force will not be abated, nor will my eyes go dim, as was the experience of Moses. For to me, to live is Christ, and to die is gain. Once forth, let no fear trouble me, for all things are mine. For I belong to Christ, and Christ belongs to God. Amen.
Let me pray for you. The Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make his face to shine upon you and be gracious to you. The Lord lift up his countenance upon you and give you peace. You stay blessed.